Shawn Rhoden and Phil Heath on the center line, please.
We've seen this play out before as Phil Heath held off a fast-charging Shawn Rhoden several years back. And now we are going to see the rubber match.
And what's at stake? The runner-up will win $150,000. The winner will win $400,000. And in Olympia tradition, Bob Ciccarello will probably announce the winner.
Ladies and gentlemen, the next name you hear.
That's right.
Will be your 2018 Mr. Olympia. Presenting the first place award, representing Midway Last, is Mr. Wilton Colley and Catherine Colley, and our IFBB Pro League President, Mr. Jim Mannion. I will now announce the winner of the 2018 Olympia. Please take the Sandow Trophy, the Olympia gold medal, the check for $400,000, and the title of 2018 Mr. Olympia. To our winner and new Olympia champion.
Ooh, there it is.
It has happened in Las Vegas. For just the 14th time, we have a new Mr. Olympia. The defending champion has been knocked out. Shawn Rhoden is your 2018 Olympia champion. Phil Heath's run, at least for now, will end at 7 in one of the more improbable developments. Phil Heath stands at center stage congratulating the winner, Shawn Rhoden. And I gotta tell you, Sean Ray, coming into this weekend, there weren't many people that would have ever dared to predict this outcome.
Absolutely, and I wasn't one of those guys that thought that for 2 seconds. However, I talked to a fellow professional bodybuilding friend of mine from Italy, Gianrico Vica, who saw Shawn Rhoden on Wednesday night, the day I arrived. He has a show coming up, the Amateur Olympia in Italy next weekend. He said he saw Shawn Rhoden, and Shawn Rhoden was going to win this show. And I looked him in the eye, and I could not believe what he was saying. Shawn Rhoden has accomplished what no other man has in over 10 years.
Our coverage is going to continue after the break. Stick around, guys. Back, an historic night here in Las Vegas. Shawn Rhoden has just been crowned Mr. Olympia in one of the more improbable developments in the history of this contest. Very few people saw this coming. There was an expectation that some guys would push Phil to the limit. Shawn Rhoden was not on many of those lists, especially after what played out last year where he finished 5th. And here he is, the final man standing, and Phil Heath's run ends at 7, where he will remain tied with the great Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Bob Chick just asked, did the judges get it right? And to a resounding applause, they said yes. I believe Sean's waiting for his kid to come on stage to share the moment. Shawn Rhoden a year ago had a kid, and a couple years ago, I should say, which takes your eye off the prize, and there she is. That dress has got all kinds of stuff on it now, but it's got that gold medal, and she'll remember this moment years to come.
And a reminder, do not put your kids in white when you have pro can on. I know, sweetie, I feel the same way. Shawn Rhoden, you're the new Mr. Olympia. Wow, what a great fight, Shawn. Everybody can see yesterday that you brought it. You brought your A game and you came here to, what's the matter, sweetie? You wanna say something? It's Daddy. Said hi, Daddy.
Hi, Nana.
Guess what? Daddy's Mr. Olympia.
Hi, Nana.
She said congratulations. Here's something you can play with. Look at. Wow, look at that. Isn't that cool? All right, let's talk with the champ. Shawn, congratulations, my friend. You have done the unthinkable. You have beaten the great and seven-time Olympia champion, Phil Heath. You believed in yourself. You told everybody you were not messing around. You came here to win, and you are the new Mr. Olympia.
Thank you. Thank you guys so much for coming out and showing support to all these amazing athletes, Jim Mannion, AMI, Steve Weinberger, all these wonderful judges. Thank you guys so much to my family for making it out here. Man, it's been a long journey. It's been a long journey, and I'm thankful for today and yesterday that I was able to fight my way. Something that I believe that I was going to be number 14.
And you are number 14. Only 14 men in history since 1965 have held this title. Some of those great names that you know, of course. And you just beat a hell of a champion in Phil Heath, the seven-time champion. Nobody thought he could be beaten, but you did it.
Yeah, I've been watching Phil since 2012, taking a lot of notes, and I know people might laugh at me when I say that, hey, one day I was going to be Mr. Olympia, but here I am, folks.
Love it.
This was probably my hardest prep ever, but I wanted it so bad. I'm thankful that I'm here.
Well, Shawn, look at that Sandow trophy down there. That's going to look really nice up on that mantle, isn't it?
Think that far, you know. This past couple of days has just been a roller coaster. You know, I have a great supporting cast, Chris Aceto, Psycho Fitness, my training partner making it to the Olympia for the first time, Stamina. And I'm gonna tell you, man, they beat the crap out of me these past couple of months just to get here. And to all you fans out here for your support. You know, every time I look and I hear someone said, Shawn is too small, Shawn is spending too much time with his family, Shawn looked like he's retired, but it's okay. We had a game plan and we stuck to it. And we fought our way to come here. I did everything that I possibly could have can to look good this weekend.
Well, Shawn, you certainly did more than look good. You look great, and the judge is certainly rewarding that with an Olympia victory. Take me through yesterday. After prejudging, what were your feelings after you stepped off the stage?
To be honest, man, I walked out of here yesterday and I looked at Chris and I said, it's only Friday. You know, I know a lot of people had me, you know, winning or a close second, but I just looked at Chris and said, it's only Friday, Chris. We still have Saturday, let's just focus on today. And that's what we did, one day at a time.
What did you think when you came here tonight for the final, Shawn? Did you think you had it? Did you think Phil was going to eke you? We all know Phil comes back better on Saturday, so you knew you had a battle coming up tonight. But what were your feelings? Did you think you had it?
Listen, guys, Phil is no slouch. I've been chasing him since 2012, so I know. In the back of my mind, I'm like, hey, you know what? He's missed a Saturday night. He could come in here and he could look his all-time best. But again, I looked at Chris Cedar and Chris said, hey, you know what, Shawn? You'll be better than you were yesterday. And if that man believe in me, I'm good.
All right, Shawn Rhoden, right here in the center, I want you to hit your first pose as your new 2018 Mr. Olympia. I'll have you know that was not easy to get back, Shawn.
Well, there he is, ladies and gentlemen. 14. I don't even want to use the word lucky. This was earned, Dan, the hard way.
And please help me in celebrating your new Olympia champion, Shawn Rhoden.
Shawn Rhoden, as we've known through the years, is a man of few words. He lets his physique do all the talking. He did just that tonight, and it took 54 years. Right, we have ourselves a 14th champion.
By way of Jamaica, this is a guy that took 7 years off of bodybuilding to care for his ailing father.